reminding. This moment of timing, when your soul needs aligning. It's me you confiding, seeking and hiding. Nowhere to find me, babe.
What's it gonna be? What we gonna do? Here we go again. This ain't nothing new. I ain't tryna run game, but it's true, cause you you call me for help, you gotta chill. Need time for yourself, you gotta heal. This ain't something you felt, it's how you feel. We built this all wrong, I'll take blame. But instead of us tearing it down, we'll rearrange, baby. Don't let it fall, girl, don't let it fall,
Hey, keep up.
No, you're my diamond. You need reminding. This moment of timing, when your soul needs aligning. It's me you confiding, seeking and hiding. Nowhere to find me.
I, Dominic Joshua Darnley.
Take you.
Chloe Margaret Worthy Robbins.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
Margaret Worthy Robbins.
I, Chloe Margaret Worthy Robbins.
Take you.
Dominic Joshua Darnley.
To be my wedded husband.
Today marks the start for our forever. The day we begin our lifelong journey together as husband and wife. I often think back to how nervous I was on Christmas Day when I asked your mum and dad for their blessing. And also that day in your mum's kitchen, that was the day you made me the happiest man in the world when you said yes to marrying me. And sharing the rest of your life with me. Chloe, from the moment we met, you brought light to my life. And I'll be forever grateful for your presence. I'll be your partner for life. We'll share tears, joy, happiness, and laughter together. You've shown me how much of a caring person you are. You've loved me unconditionally. You've accepted my flaws. You've taught me how to make myself vulnerable and loved. You've been standing by my side during some of the most challenging times of my life. So as our forever begins, I make these promises to you. I promise to always honor and respect you. I promise that these same arms that embrace you will also comfort and protect you. I promise to continue to love you for the person that you are today and the person that you're yet to become. I promise to not only grow with you, but to give you my full open heart, as well as my patience, loyalty and commitment.
Dominic, of all the people I've met and places I've visited, I've ended up here with you. I never really believed in the true power of real love. Over the past years, we have built the foundation of a loving relationship that I know will stand up to the test of time. Together, we have embarked on amazing adventures and overcome seemingly insurmountable challenges. It has shown me your unwavering love, constant resilience, and silent strength. In you, I found a partner in life, a lover, a friend, a safe place, and someone who I can be my ugliest and most vulnerable with. Thank you for embracing all the parts that make me me. Thank you for keeping it real when I'm being brutally honest when I'm being truly outrageous. Most importantly, thank you for being a devoted family man. I could not have picked a better father for Sienna. I promise to keep making weird sounds and to continue laughing every day with you. I promise to encourage you to follow your dreams. I promise you to continue to challenge you to be the best version of yourself. And I promise to make you laugh, even though you think you're funnier. I promise to continue to love you unconditionally, and I promise to always do my best to give more than I take. We both know how indecisive I can be, but one thing I know with complete certainty is that you are the person that I want to spend the rest of my life with. Whatever our souls are made of, mine and yours are the same.
With this ring, I promise to be true to you.
I promise to be true to you.
Support you.
And to be there.
When you need me most. I give you my hand.
My heart.
And my love.
Thank you all for coming today. All I can say is one down, two to go. Thank you very much. We're gathered here today to celebrate a special day. For every one of us, either the bride or the groom, and for some of us both, mean a great deal. Without all of you here today, it wouldn't be the same, but it would be a lot cheaper. One memory about Chloe that has always stuck with me is her district sports day when she was in primary school. She was competing in the 100 metres, and I'm not even sure where she finished. I think it was second. It may have been first, I can't really remember. It wasn't the abiding memory. But my abiding memory is of her preening her hair as she was running down the course, making sure every strand was in the correct place, So she looked as good at the finish as she did at the start. Funny, intelligent, kind and good looking. Chloe definitely gets all of those traits from me. She's also a loving mother to Sienna and a caring friend. Traits she definitely gets from her mother. For someone who was never an academic child and never... and never met the traditional image of what a teenager should be or do, she's grown into an ambitious, driven, focused, successful individual on the brink of yet another step on life's path. When I first met Dominic, all I could think of was, why do they always bring such tall ones home? Then we went through the stories of him attending the Royal Ballet School. Yeah. Another various top-notch institutions. All of which would come crashing down in such a hilarious fashion and we would see the gregarious laugh and personality come shining through. It's great to see that he's taken Sienna on board so well. And now don't forget, they come as a job lot. If you try and bring one back without the other, their response will be, "No speak English!" We love our daughter to bits, and it's always hoped that she'd marry someone as amazing as she is. So it's lucky she's marrying you before she finds them. Before my toast, I'd just like to share a couple of quotes with you. The first from Paul Sweeney. "A wedding anniversary is a celebration of love, trust, partnership, tolerance and tenacity. The order varies for any given year." And my favourite anonymous one, "Love may be blind, but marriage is a real eye-opener." So, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to ask you to please stand and raise a glass and join me in a toast to our two VIBs, my beautiful daughter Chloe and my son-in-law Dominic. May your lives be entwined like the strong leaves of ivy on a high castle tower. May your joy never end like the circle of your wedding rings. To the bride and groom.
But no, honestly, my wife and I can't thank you all enough for... My wife and I can't thank you enough for being here today. You look beautiful and we appreciate the effort that you've gone to share this special day with us. It's genuinely humbling to feel how much love and friendship is in the room. I know I'm not speaking for myself when I say that my heart is full. Thank you very much. I'd like to start by saying a huge thank you to Chloe's parents, Tracy and Guy. I want to thank you for welcoming me into your family. Not only have you trusted me to look after Chloe and Sienna, you've supported our relationship every step of the way, and I honestly can't find the words to tell you how much that means to me. So thank you. More importantly, for raising such an amazingly beautiful woman, a woman that's pure and kind, and a woman that I now get the pleasure of calling my wife. Mum, I know we don't always make the time to say how grateful we are, or me personally, I can't speak for anyone else, but I know we don't usually take the time to say how grateful we are for everything that you've done for us. We might not see eye to eye all the time, but as I've got older, our relationship has grown better. I'm proud of you, and I want you to know how much of an honour it is to be your son. So thank you. I'd also like to share my appreciation for a special group of young ladies that are sitting in this room. You've kept Chloe sane over the past year, and by proxy, you've made my life easier. And that's her bridesmaids. I can see why Chloe loves you the way that she does. I've seen the efforts that you've gone to make sure everything's been perfect for her, from the engagement party, to the hen do, to ordering lasagnas for the table. I mean, yeah.
I needed that.
Who would have thought that Speck introducing introducing us and Chloe chatting me up in the cheese aisle of Sainsbury's, would have led to all this. But honestly, I couldn't be happier. I've gained a beautiful daughter, and both of our families have grown. We've already shared so many good times together, and I know we'll continue to make great memories as a family. So please give me your stand, raise a glass, and make a toast to my wife, Mrs. Chloe Darnley.
First of all, can I get a big round of applause to Mr. and Mrs. Darnley? All right. A round of applause for the beautiful family on both sides. A round of applause for the beautiful bridesmaid. A round of applause for the groomsmen. And of course, all you beautiful people that's in this room right now. All right, so I have to come next to this guy here. Seriously, this is my guy. He was the musketeers, the three musketeers, and I feel like I've lost the musketeer because Chloe's taking my musketeer away from me. But at the same time, this guy here, he's mature now. Look at him, this is dominant. Look at him, like he's blushing. He's amazing. I love this guy and I'm so happy like the right person took away my best friend away from me. So shout out to Chloe again. Chloe, well done. Well done. But yeah, like, you know, so we will be coming around for Sunday dinners, of course, you know. And there's always a place for you when you come down for us, especially our new family as well, our new family. But seriously, like, I just want to say, my heart's beating a bit fast, but this guy, yeah, he is amazing. And I swear, like, literally today he was nervous, his leg was wobbling and shaking, and he had a couple of cries. But I stormed in, trust me. He's a bit emotional. He always does it, but he only does it to his best friends. But I think he opened up today, so you know, this is a crier. But at least we don't have to take the crying no more now, because yeah, you can, yeah. But like, yeah, I just want to say I'm proud of him. And then now he's made me feel like I need to do this again soon. But at the same time, yeah, to Chloe and Dominic, like the best flipping couple, beautiful wedding, beautiful event, beautiful everything. Oh, I'm just so happy to enjoy this moment with these beautiful people and all you beautiful people sitting down looking at me right now. So sorry, I don't want you to stand up, but please, like one last round of applause for everyone and especially these two people right here.
So-called players wouldn't tell you this, but I'ma be real and say what's on my heart. Let's take this chance and make this love feel relevant. Didn't you know I loved you from the start? Yeah. All the years we put in this relationship, who knew we'd make it this